This is Farabee, left wing circle, dropping it back out for drive by Gustafsson. They score!
Van Riemsdyk posts it up where he makes a living and has for a long time. Great read by Farabee. He knows where the pressure's coming from Russ. Gustafsson's going to shoot the puck, and look at Van Riemsdyk with the stick that just can't be tied up. Farabee's aware he's getting pressure. Throw it back to the end. And there you see the deflection from James Van Riemsdyk. There's nothing that Mike Matheson can do right there except try to take the stick. But it all starts with a real good entry by Philadelphia. Jake Voracek's going to get the puck, chip it in deep to himself. Doesn't quit on the play. Over, and then the Flyers can go to work. 1-1.
The power play's over. Sanheim in. He drops it back out. Hayes looking. Centers it. Oh, and across Voracek the pass, and they score! Van Riemsdyk tipping it home. And the Flyers take a 2-0 lead. It's an even strength goal. The power play had come to an end, but JVR pots it. Flyers up by 2.
Yeah, JVR rewarded for his hard work in that Sabres game. He's back out there. He's in front of the net. Love the play by Jake Voracek. A great second effort. This was not an easy pass across to handle. Hayes finds him. Watch Jake. It's already tipped by Carlo, and Jake quickly recovers and gets that puck as fast as he can onto the stick of JVR. There's the hustle in the corner, keeping the play alive. That was Sanheim that jumped down there. And Hayes goes across. It's a great recovery play by Voracek in getting that puck and just sliding it as quickly as he can to that guy, the goal scorer, James Van Riemsdyk.
JVR second of the year. Here's Hayes. Little stutter step move. Pass back across the shot. Rez sliding across. They score! Not sure if it went in clean or whether it was deflected in front. Van Riemsdyk was there. And I think he might have gotten his stick on it. Power play goal. The Flyers tie it right back up.
What a play by Kevin Hayes. He sells shot. He makes a great pass. Then Voracek on the other side slides it across the crease. James Van Riemsdyk taking some cross checks, battling for position. And watch the patience here of Hayes. Moves down. Nice stutter step. Perfect pass through the seam. And then JVR gets another great pass from Jake Voracek and manages to bunt that one in over the goal line. Great hand-eye coordination from JVR. Paying the price, and the veterans come through again. They combine on another goal.
Second goal of the game for Van Riemsdyk, and it's knocked aside. Wedgwood was there. Voracek has it back. Gets it back to Proroff for the shot. They score! Was deflected in front. James Van Riemsdyk in his office. Power play goal for the Flyers. They take a 1-0 lead.
I love the first play by Voracek down low to JVR. He tried to wrap around. That opened up the space for the next play. And Jake went back to the point on it. Here's the breakaway chance. Sharon Govich breakaway here, shoots it and rings it right off the goalpost there. And the Flyers quickly recover. I like how Brian Elliott moved that puck, allowing the Flyers to head back down the other way. There's the shot. There's the tip. Outstanding redirection by James Van Riemsdyk. And Voracek did a really good job in orchestrating that set play, getting the puck back to Provorov, and JVR in the office puts the Flyers up 1-0.
So Provorov, Andrew, back out Provorov, now the captain, Provorov, one-timer, they score! Van Riemsdyk again in front, power play goal, it is 2-0 Philadelphia. He's got the Midas touch right now.
I see a pattern developing here, and it's a good one for that guy. JVR puts it past Devils again with a nice redirection in front. Wedgwood can't get it, can't see it. Look at JVR in great position there. Hayes went to tip it as well. That is just an outstanding tip and a difficult one for James Van Riemsdyk on the backhand. Forehand's relatively easy. Backhand like that is really difficult. That's a heck of a goal.
Right, a swoop to the middle, lost it, gets it back, and they'll set it up. Giroux to the point, shot. And looking for the deflection, they score! Van Riemsdyk out in front again with a magic touch. Power play goal, and the Flyers lead 1-0. James Van Riemsdyk, the active leader in deflected goals, adds to his total.
It's an interesting twist to the Flyers' power play. It's Gustafsson out at the point, and it's the pass from Giroux. There's the blast from Gustafsson. Hayes has a chance at it.
JVR gets it and puts it in the net. Not sure if it's a double deflection or not, but there's the stick of James Van Riemsdyk. Tips it down and through the legs and knows how to score with that. JJ continues to rack up the deflection goals.
And the power blast. He ricochets all the way back down. James Van Riemsdyk with a shot. He scores! Points in seven straight for JVR, and Philadelphia has a 4-3 lead.
Wow, what a shot. I think this puck was rolling, Bush, when it went off his stick.
Yeah, it definitely was, Edzo. You see it right there. It's on edge. Oh. And as a goaltender, that is awfully hard to pick up. I mean, you just don't know where it's. It's like a knuckleball. And it can dip and dive and move all over. And you think a lot of times guys don't get a lot of wood on it. And they typically flub it, but not in this case. Boy, that is one heck of a shot by Van Riemsdyk. We're going to have a goaltender change here as Peter Laviolette has seen enough of Vitek Vanacek, and we're going to see the veteran Craig Anderson enter the game.
So Craig Anderson, who's yet to play this season, is given a PTO, a professional tryout, at the beginning of training camp after Henrik Lundqvist, who was signed as a free agent.
They did in such little time, and truly remarkable.
Van Riemsdyk, the tip in front, he scores! So Van Riemsdyk, as Hayes put it towards the net, just 7 seconds into the power play, gets Philly on the board and makes it a 6-3 game.
Well, we talked about the last power play, Mike and Bush, about JVR standing in front of net. He wasn't able to get a stick on anything on that prior power play, and the quick shot, the redirect, he gets a fortunate bounce there, and then the puck ends up into the back of the net, Bush.
Yeah, and even if it doesn't go off of Vakanainen, I mean, that play is a design play to try and find Couturier on the back door. You know, there's no way that JVR is trying to score here. You're just trying to redirect it to the back door. You see Couturier coming into the picture. An unfortunate bounce.
Last Thursday in their first meeting of the season, backdoor play, they score! James Van Riemsdyk, his seventh power play goal. And the Flyers' lead is 3-1.
And Brendan Smith with that skate of shame on the way over, and it's an outstanding pass from Joel Farabee on the entry. Couturier with the original pass. He drives down. That forces Hayek to go a little bit too far into the corner, and JVR is wide open in front. Pass right on the tape, and he buries it past Shesterkin.
Yeah, and the Rangers have been doing a good job. They gave up a couple of opportunities early on in this game with cross-seam plays. Since then, it's all been point shots, but Joel Farabee was able to find Van Riemsdyk, who was able to sneak in on the back door, and he continues his strong play as he puts that past Shesterkin. So for the Rangers, who had been doing a pretty darn good job over the last, say, 18 minutes or so, negating those cross-seam plays.
Now Farabee with a shot, deflection, and it's in, they score! Van Riemsdyk with a magic touch again on the redirect, and the Flyers take a 3-0 lead.
Well, Ivan Provorov just put a clinic on for the Flyers. He had that wrap around the chance, JJ, where he fired it up and high at the glove side of Johansson, and then he just continued to make plays and tired out the Buffalo Sabres. Eventually, Farabee finds the stick of JVR. He tips another one in on the backhand, but that shift was all about Provorov to me. He knew he had the Sabres with their tongues hanging out, and he made them pay. Flyers pick up an important goal here and go up 3-0.
Well, it is all about Provorov, but you have to marvel at that guy's ability to deflect the puck.
Oh, yeah.
On the backhand. Got it off Farabee's stick, and Farabee takes the return feed in from Van Riemsdyk. He scores! James Van Riemsdyk pounding that one home, and the Flyers take nearly 1-0 lead.
Well, there's some chemistry on that line, isn't it? Outstanding job by Sanheim in keeping that puck in at the blue line. Good pressure, Flyers all over it on this shift. And watch the play by Sanheim right there. Wobbling puck, choked up on his stick to make the play. And then a beautiful passing play. Couturier to Farabee's skate, his skate to the stick and right to the tape for JVR to slap it home. Great start for the Flyers here in the big line, gets things going.
They were the only line to score against Washington. As they get to the side, backhands. Samsonov kicked it out of there. Now Van Riemsdyk steals, fires, scores!
Okay, so the passes didn't work. A steal works. Van Riemsdyk beating Samsonov. It's a 2-1 game.
Yeah, and it's where the steal occurs. It's JVR to take that puck. He's in the slot area. No hesitation. Just a good, quick shot. But it's all about directing pucks to the middle of the ice. And right there, the turnover to the wrong guy. JVR snaps it home. Against Sprong that coughed it up, the Capitals goal scorer. They open the scoring in this game, gives one back to JVR.
Jerseys are looking better by the moment.
Yep.
Odd man rush, but now it's the Flyers the other way with some speed. Farabee centering it in front! And James Van Riemsdyk scores! He beats Kincaid, and the Flyers get the first one. Van Riemsdyk, his team-leading 13th goal of the season.
Well, that's the start they're looking for. A really good job through the neutral zone, and then a perfect pass across. Look at Couturier, takes the hit to make the play. Farabee with a nice backhand, and JVR walks in and puts it right through the five hole. All three players on that line involved in the goal and the end results. A great one for the Flyers. They start off with the lead, and this one up 1-0. JVR yet again. Another goal and another point.
Combined to knock each other off the puck. And here's Van Riemsdyk ahead of the pack. In on goal! He scores! The drought is over for JVR! And the game is tied at 2.
A really smart play through the neutral zone. Ovechkin was alertly waiting for Wade Allison to get off the ice. He jumped in and was quick to find that puck. Here's the line change. There's Ovechkin Bell. He jumped right into the fray, and there he is to steal the puck and get the puck to JVR. He looks off Ovechkin Bell, and that buys him time to go five-hole with a terrific move. JVR getting the confidence back on that one. That'll give you some swagger. Good for James to pick up that goal, and the Flyers tie it back up at 2 apiece.
He ends the longest. Moves to the middle of the ice. And deals to connect the fires, and that one hits Van Riemsdyk up high and goes into the net. They score. Van Riemsdyk down on the ice in pain. But it's a goal, a power play goal to tie this game at 1.
Yeah, and he's shaking up on it. Let's take a second look at this where it caught James.
He's going right off the ice.
I believe it hit him right in the face. Let's take a look. Goes off the stick of the defenseman and catches James right up. Just underneath the visor, I believe. And JVR is going to get a goal here. And he's going to get examined by the Flyers in the locker room at the same time, right after that goal. Here it is, up high, cheek, nose maybe, and then past Shesterkin. And hopefully James is all right on that. The goal will help a little bit.
Flyers keeping it in. Provorov wrist shot, deflection, score! And who else but James Van Riemsdyk right back to his office with a redirect, and it's 2-1 Philadelphia.
That's great, isn't it? And the Flyers continued with that theme throughout the power play. Shots to the net with traffic in front, and it eventually pays dividends. Another face-off win, good bank pass from Hayes, and a nice tip from JVR. That is a difficult deflection. Provorov with the shot, and on the backhand side, James knocks it down, goes off of the pad or pants of Shesterkin, and it manages to get past the Rangers goaltender right there. Looks like it was the pad. James has got his second goal of the game. Some new equipment, new addition to the face shield, and another goal.
Just missed it. Here's Dostisbert now to Giroux. Holding on, back across it goes. Couturier the shot, Van Riemsdyk tips it in, they score! JVR with a power play tally in sight, and the Flyers take the lead 3-2.
The veterans teaming up on that one. Giroux to Couturier to the tape of JVR. He's got the tap in on the far post. Look at Giroux, head up all the way, the pass right through the seam, right on the tape. Target set by James Van Riemsdyk. Couturier hits the target, and the Flyers have the lead on a power play goal.
And that typical celly from JVR.
Yep.
Or lack thereof.
He is a beauty, isn't he?
As we said, one celebration all year from JVR. He sold me completely. Couturier.